Hello and welcome to a new video. In this video I will show a quick unboxing and first impression of the Umidigi A11 Pro Max. Oh, what a name. A11 Pro Max. Should they want to bring an upgraded version, they are running out of superlatives. What's next? A11 Pro Max Plus? Pro Max Plus Ultimate Edition? It's ridiculous. Here we have the packaging. Just cut it open and let's see what's inside. I'm so excited. I bought the smartphone for about 150 euros, including tax and shipping at Banggood. This video is not sponsored and all impressions and opinions are my own. Beautiful package. Here you can see the specification. It has a 6.8-inch Full HD Plus screen with a 20.5:9 aspect ratio. This makes a visit to the cinema almost superfluous. Not. The A11 Pro Max is powered by a MediaTek G80. This is an octa-core SoC with two A75 and six A55 cores. There are two versions of the phone, one with 4 and one with 8 GB of RAM. They both have 128 GB of storage in common, which can be expanded by up to 256 GB via a microSD card. The ARM Mali G52 MC2 is responsible for the graphics output. It clocks up to 950 MHz and should provide decent performance in games. There's nothing on the side, the back we saw already. So let's open it. Maybe it will work better if I cut the stickers. Second try. And up it. Up it goes. I'm not good at this. Open. Come out. Maybe it helps if I cut the stickers better. Third try. Ooh, it come out like it have to be. And there is the beauty. 6.8-inch Full HD Plus screen. A beauty. Let's see what's else inside. Oh, there's already the free cover on. Let's take the cover off. Screen protector. Do it with left and it go slowly. Okay, here we are. Let's see what's else inside. Beyond Dreams. That might be the a little SIM inject needle and the manual. Nothing special so far. But it's nice packed, I have to say. I like it. It's a charger and those red USB-C cable. What nearly every shiny phone today has a red USB-C cable. Standard stuff. Let's pull it by side. And look at the phone. There it is. Let's make a quick comparison with the TerraCube 2e. And you see 6.8 inch are far bigger than 3, 4? Whatever. Let's look. What do we have here? I'll get first the protection case off. There are some metal plated sides. It feels good. Really nice. There's the fingerprint reader and the volume rocker. There's the punch hole camera with 24 megapixel Sony and the SIM tray, USB-C, one speaker and headphone jack. So, what do we have here? Oh, there's a description of what we will find here. This seems to be some user programmable button. Not sure if you can see it. But there is a button you can make, probably in the settings or somewhere, with some quick opening from some app or something. Okay, what else? Oh, there's the camera with the flashlight. It is 84 megapixel main camera, 60 megapixel ultra wide camera, and a 2 megapixel macro camera. And on top, because you see 6 dots there, it's temperature measurement. Damn it, how it's called again? An infrared thermometer. It's not that good, but better than nothing. So let's turn it on. There it starts. Umidigi Android. Android 11, by the way. But I don't think we will get any Android update. Hey, hi there. Here we are. Let's make a quick setup. First, let's see how slim this device has become. We're here at 226 gram. That's okay. Maybe because of the metal side. For comparison, the TerraCoop 2e 187, much smaller. What do you want more? That's cool. So, now have a look. Let's rush through the setup. It comes with free cheap Chinese energy, 64%. Kaboom! That's at least one day of not using. Come on. Ah, here we are. Oh god, Wi-Fi setup! I will skip it. Don't like it. Go away. So we will skip it. Go away. And we will go over to the date. Boop, boop, boop. We have to look first what date we have today. And there are those security settings. I will make it quick. I don't want Google anything to know about me, so I deactivate everything I can. And there's a pin. Boom, boom. Very okay. Now we go to the finger scanner. You see, it's on the side. Even the right on, use your pointing finger. I will use the thumb, because if I hold it like this, it will be the natural way to unlock it. And touching it, I like the back. Let's remove. Remove those protection thing. Oh, that looks nice. Can you see how shiny it is? And it feels really nice. Those Beyond Dreams, now you can see it. Those Beyond Dreams feels a little sticky. Maybe that might be a dirt magnet, I'm not sure. But besides that, for me, they could have left it away. It would be far more beautiful phone without the Beyond Dreams writing on it. But it's beautiful. I like it. Really quality. For a 150 euro phone, it feels really quality. But let's go to the fingerprint. Pressing. Oh, no, I turn it off again. Oh, yeah. I have to put in this security now. La, 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 la. Okay, back at the touch sensor. Okay, my pointing finger, he don't want to. Looks like it's broken. What? How to do it? This is a fingerprint. Not pushing. Rubbing. Okay, now I got. Maybe not. Come on. Hey, that is, okay, come on. What to do? Recognize me? This is my sum. This is my sum, come on. Scan it. Scan it. Swiping? Swiping, what do you want? Now, okay, here we go. Here we go, here we... It will not work again. A feeling... Okay, now, I got it. Now I know how to work it. No, it not work again. So I have to swipe, or maybe not swipe. What to do with this fucking fingerprint? I feel how the anger is rising. My blood start cooking. Hui. Okay. You're lucky. I will make a jump cut here now. And will not bothering you with my try of getting those fucking fingers scanned. Swiping did work for the first half, but now it not work anymore. Come on! I'm too old for this. Look, there's a fingerprint. This is a scanner. Scan it! Fucking device! Come on, clown. Now I lost the focus! Nothing works. Scan it. Scan it. Scan it. Okay. Okay, you know what? I will not bore you more with my attempts to get my finger scanned. I will cut here now. I will see you back when I'm done. And I'm done already. Oh, I hate you. Thank you, nice to be back. Took a while, but I'm close to have my finger scanned. And here we are. Ba-boom! Whew, that took quite a time. And here we are. Beautiful, a big screen. Nearly 93.1% screen-to-body ratio. You see the beautiful thin bezels. The scrolling is smooth. Where is the... maybe there's no app drawer. That seems to be all apps. So, no bloatware so far. Here's the top menu. Everything as you know. Looks like a stock Android. Scrolls smooth, very nice and fast reaction to the movements. Oh, it's nice. It looks nice. There's the infrared thermometer and they want to measure my forehead, but you could not see it, so let's take my hand, and I'm at 35.5 degrees Celsius. I'm not sure if this is a good temperature for skin. Maybe I'm a zombie. Now I feel pretty alive. But at least it measures some temperature. Boop. Not sure if it's... I have no clue if it's somewhere close to be correct. There you have those menu buttons. I prefer my back button on the right side. You can easily change... let's hope you can easily change it. The TerraCoop was able to change it in the menu. Here you have... let's look first for the Android version. And here we go for... what do we have? Android 11. There it is. Ba-boom! Quite actual. What did I open here? Go back. Oh, let's see, there's a camera. It's pretty big, so you cannot lay it flat on the ground. That is not so nice. But what is nice, they put some kind of screen protection on it. Let's have a look if with the free case it will lay straight or it will still be. Yeah, no, it seems like still too big. Why they don't make those phones 2 millimeter more fat and then have a flat device? It'll be more nice. But okay. Let's go back to changing the menu buttons. Display settings. Here we are. This is my preferred way how those on-screen button have to be. The screen works, but as the screen is not flat, it always runs away from my fingers. It's too big for some reason. You see it? You see it? It's with the case. It's still what it is. 1 millimeter, maybe 1.5. It's not flat, so if you push on the screen, he will always move away. Hey. Well, okay. I mean, it feels good in the hand. It's not slippery, at least not with the case. And see if the fingerprint. Okay, let's unlock the phone with the fingerprint. Unlock. Okay, come on. Unlock. Please read my fingerprint. What to do? Okay, if I can put in the PIN code, but I want my fi okay, here we are. Woo, it scanned. Perfect. That worked quite not really fast. If you compare it with the fingerprint on the back, just put your finger on and here we are. In. Turn it off and put a finger on and in. Ba-boom! That's a fast fingerprint reader. It works like a charm on the TerraCoupe 2e. Nothing to moan there. If I go to the. Don't know what I do wrong. I mean, if you look down there, you can see he said up and down and could not recognize it. Come on. Up and down. What to do? Up, down. Up. Ah! Down. Down, down, up, swipe, press. What do you want me to do? Read it. Read it, please. Fuck. Why is not work? Come on. Come on. Read it. Pause. Fuck me. Fuck you. Fuck Omi Diggy. Shit. Device.